Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Have a seat, please.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I'm Shamanako. I'm HRD in this company. Are you ready for the interview?
Yes, I am, sir.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Well, my full name is Mohamed Amran. I was born in Karawa, and I'm 22 years old. I have two sisters and two brothers, and now I live at Chicago.
Alright. Tell me about your educational background.
My last educational background, I was graduated from Guanabara University, and I took industrial engineering.
Did you attend some course?
Yes, I did, sir. I took Japanese course, and I got the N1 for the final result.
Really?
Yes, for sure. You can see my document there.
Great. Have you worked before?
No, I haven't, sir. I'm a first graduate.
How do you know about this company?
Well, I know this company from a newspaper. It's about last month.
What will you do if this company accept you?
I will give my best and
will
go forward with this company.
What are your hobbies and give the reason?
My hobbies are playing a badminton and reading a book. Playing a badminton gives me more energy for my brain and my body, and reading a book helps me to get more knowledge around the world.
What are your strengths?
Well, I've always been a great team player. I'm good at making my team together and producing work quality in a team environment.
What are your weaknesses?
Well, I think my weakness is my English skill. My English skill is so bad, sir. That's my weakest trait of me. But I know this is a temporary problem. But now I'm studying to communicate more effectively.
Interesting. What does success mean to you?
Success means to achieve a goal I have set.
What does failure mean to you?
Failure means when I don't reach my goal.
Do you work under pressure?
Yes, I am sure. I can work under pressure because I believe it helps me to grow more and makes me to become a better person in the future.
Okay, Mohamed, please describe yourself in 3 words.
Confident, honest, and passionate.
Alright, I think that's enough for the interview. Thank you for coming. Just wait for the result for tomorrow.
Thank you, sir, for your time.
You're welcome.